All right, and here we go. I think Bob's won the lag, the flip. Joey should have stayed on the table. Start shooting like he wants to win. Yeah, I can tell. He's warming up good.
Yeah. Oh, it's Bo. Either he's winning or he's losing.
Yeah, Bo. He's probably tied right now. 5-5.
Oh, the guy's winning now.
Yeah. You make this one, it's going to be 6-5.
I'll check for you. Make your excuse. I'm sure you have
that good. He's got to keep buying stuff.
All right, Joey Chin has returned.
You're like me. I forget everything.
No, I always forget everything.
You have to try drink and kick with the
money. Yeah.
That way when you forget that. I'm doing that.
He said he's ready to go. We got action. There we go. Joey Chin set the break. Here we go. Joey Chin getting ready to unloose the juice. Big break time. Big break.
Never get percentage ball going. Ball's going off the table.
0.5.
Boy jumped.
And he made a ball. He hit some balls nice and clean when he hits it. He hits them good. He hits them good. Shea has no shot on the one ball. Plays long distance safety, jacks him up over to 7.
What is it? Play similar.
Yeah. The taper.
Yeah. Play similar. This one is longer paper.
What am I having for dinner?
I don't take care of it. Don't you have another day?
Just started.
And here we go. Joey Chin with a nice spin shot to keep the rock up table.
Yeah. You're not supposed to leave yourself crossing the rail.
No. Got to play that speed so you're
avoid at every cost to
yeah.
Stay away from the rail. Sometimes you don't got a choice of the world.
Right. Far on that one, Ernesto.
Yeah.
He can play safe under those balls if he chose.
Probably right. He got to cut the ball and hit the 6.
Mm.
That's what he's going to do. Bank the 5 ball to the middle of the table.
And put them on
try
there.
To like to try to make it in the side pocket, mm-hmm. but not make it. And follow the ball inside English and go behind the 6. See the whole
no,
board?
Yeah.
He's testing the water.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
It's a good safety because the five down table. Opens the door for Joey Chen.
Everybody's tired in this.
Yeah, it's tough.
It's tough. It's
you need stamina. You need. It's tough to play.
You have to train like a boxer. Over
yes,
here.
That's right. You got to get up and be ready to go.
Savada and Foch. Savada and Foch. Table one. Foch goes to 8. Savada goes to 7. You get your rack.
Stuck to the back of that 8 ball.
I think it's Vilmos.
Wow. Eat that ball good.
See you tomorrow.
Okay.
Thank you.
Team Latin. Out of here.
No, Chris? No.
Got a chance. A little swing right here. Cuts it in.
Cover on.
tienen que quitar el de los. Desconectarlo de esa, lo pones aquí, al run disk. Vamos a hacer aquí. Es todo. Se desconecta la orilla aquí y se pone aquí en las manos. Pues si juega esa mesa y aquella. ¿Sí me entiendes? No, si se puede salir.
Choichin walks right into that one. We go. We're at 2-2, Ernesto. We got action. Yep. I'd like to thank Official Cloth, sponsor of the Mets West State Tour, Andy Biggercloth.
You know, like all players like myself, you know, we come in the morning early, and now to this time, we already.
Oh, yeah. It's tired time, exactly.
Yeah, it's tough. And it's hard to sit around, you know, it's not like rest good.
All right, Bob DePichet with the break. Game tied at 2-2. Shot here.
Overcut.
Yeah. And he hits those balls super slow motion. No, the point's going to catch
him. Dane Elmstead and Bobby Yamasaki to table 10. Dane and Bobby, table 10, even race to 7. Come get your rack.
To get there, Ernesto.
No, he's supposed to follow the ball, hit the 8-ball, and the 8-ball bring you the cue ball down.
Mm-hmm.
Use the cue ball, like 8-ball, like rail.
Yeah, and let it help you.
Exactly.
Right.
Table reassignment, Dane Elmstead and Bobby Yamasaki to table 2. Dane and Bobby, table 2.
He has a chance here. Free, kind of free shot. Cut the 4 and play the 6. Says, nah, none of that.
He wants to try to make it.
Right. Yeah.
Pretty good speed.
Yeah, he did. He has good speed. Yeah. When he hits the balls right, he just hits them succinctly, you know. Thinking about cutting his hand playing the carom?
No, he tried to make this 5-ball in the side pocket. They use the 9-ball like rail.
Mm.
Bounce, hit the short rail and come back to us.
Yeah.
That's the shot he got, but I don't know. Maybe from that angle over there, maybe he can make the billiards, but that, probably not.
Oscar, please pick up table 10 as well. 10.
And Bob looks like he's going to. Does it five fit past the six in this, though? Does he have
it? Yes, room? Yeah. I think so.
Hit this with a good stroke. Get down table and you're good. He elected to play 5-6. Oh.
He can make the 5.
Yeah.
He you know, think he can make it.
These are the kind of shots that Joey likes.
Dane Elmstead to table 2. Dane to table 2.
Yeah. He's popped that out in there, so now he's good.
I don't know. The 7-ball don't go.
He's going to sit there and try to manufacture some kind of shot here.
Yeah, you have to hit it pretty good because the 7 don't go. He's looking right now. I don't think they go. He got to roll it, probably they won't go.
Yeah, he's there.
Easy to hang that ball.
Mm-hmm.
He says, okay. This, like,
no, he played the Nesto double take.
Yeah, he tried to play safe.
Yeah.
You know, I know.
Oh.
Good shot.
Yeah, it was. It forces him to do something. Double jail. What's the best call here in that storm? He looks like he has the edge, right?
He got the edge, yeah. The only thing you have to bank the 7-ball behind the edge. And leave the key one on the short rail.
Oh, he's going in to drink.
Yes. The worst thing you can do.
Right, because now he just left the balls there?
No, yeah, it's over.
Joey's not going to mess this up.
I think tomorrow I got to win this small chairs.
Small chairs, right? Yeah.
Yeah, because this one,
there's
a pain in the
punches. It's too much, yeah, on the back. Mm-hmm.
Playing bad. Are you saying he's not playing?
No, he is not playing the national. That's 3-2, Joey Chen. 7-7, Bo Runnigan. I'd like to thank our sponsor, CSI, Q Sports International, CSI, and all that they do for billiards and the pool world.
Two where's the four is,
mm-hmm.
and put the cue ball behind the nine.
Oh, there you go.
And then you got the 9, 5, and 6, 2.
Right. And the ball covered up.
Yeah.
Where it don't go, right?
Exactly. That's what they said. They think all the ones that are good. Ernesto says when you get the tracks, when the great tracks, or they go down the table, you try to wipe them, they don't come off. And some of them wipe them, they don't move them off. Too soft.
Yeah.
It was the idea that I went.
Mm-hmm. He knows it. He knows it. Nice little slow roll right there. He gets a little bump, and then he's good.
That's good.
He's right on it.
That's hard to reach it then, right there.
Yeah. He's going to have to grab himself the Ridgeroni. Options. He said, you know what? I can bump that 5-6 play the combo. Maybe the 5 goes in the side and I'm out.
I think the combination is a little bit difficult.
Look at him. He's
Lawrence shy. And Dave Gorham to table 11. Lawrence and Dave Gorham to table 11. Even race to 7.
Sure.
No.
Oscar,
you
please
go.
Pick up 16.
Do I make the tablet for Dave Gorham and Lawrence?
nice little cut. Five, swing it right around. And get right on the eight.
Good shot.
Nice shot.
Perfect.
Yeah, that was sweet.
Good night.
Bye, bro. Incoming. Well, he has to make a move here, Ernesto. Got to make a pool shot.
It's close. He can make it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. He's not even aiming.
No.
Shoot real fast.
And he left him a long straight.
Enjoy, he can make it.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Mm-hmm. Left it where you can roll it. Joey Chin, a very makeable shot.
Yeah, but it's a tough shot and the rail, and it's not easy.
Puts that one down and moves ahead 4-2. I'd like to thank our sponsor, Fast and Loose Designs. You can check them out at fastandloosedesigns.com. Fast and Loose.
¿Hiciste con mañana?
No, ya me sacaron.
¿Ya te sacaron? Ándale, pues.
Sí.
Nos vemos, la maleta.
Oh, la muchacha te ganó. Ah, bueno, pues.
Ok.
Te va bien. The lady play good?
They better know. They don't know she play good. They better ask somebody, Ernesto. She don't come to play around. She's not playing around. She come to win. And she mad she got knocked to the loser side? She's coming to play.
Yeah.
All right, Bob DiPlachet to break here. Thank you. with a little spin shot on the one.
Yeah, he can make it. But mm-hmm. he got to hit the seven, he don't know where the cue ball is going.
Yeah. And he blocked his own shot.
Yes.
Oh man, Ernesto. Oh, she's gonna lose. Oh man.
Table three, Melissa and John Nikolai. Melissa and John. Melissa goes to 8, John goes to 7. Can we get your rack?
Joey Chin gave that nine a ride. Yeah, he gave it a ride.
Unless you break the world record. Right?
Shot on the three ball. Makes a good hit, but he leaves Joey a makeable shot in the side hand. The shot brings position with it. He doesn't make it.
This one got to be the last.
Yeah, this is it for us.
That shot just ran in the middle of the table.
Yeah, just roll on down. Yeah. Put yourself in position to do something. Yeah, turning over. Get down there where you need to be.
If you leave it the same direction but in the middle of the table,
right,
everything is okay.
Get a fortunate roll here? Nope.
Nope.
It's out shitty.
I made a sick fucking shot. Sick shot. This far from the rail. The ball on the first time out, right? Spear the ball in. Ball hits the rail and starts hooking into the pocket. It's good. For me to go up. Instead I lose. It's okay.
Tough. Tough game. Tough game, right?
Those are the breaks.
That's right.
jugué más o menos.
Jugué bien.
Pero va bien.
Pero
sí, claro, se necesita su
bache.
Para
el alumno, la buena.
Joey Chin looking at a 6-9 combo. Or he might try to camera. I think he could just play safe here, Ernesto.
Maybe he can bank.
And stiff it a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Or leave it there for your opponent.
No, he got lucky.
Oh, boy.
No, pues sí, se tuvo que ir.
Chinese.
I think I'm going in the air.
No.
No jump?
No, hit this rail, no rail. Hit the 6-4 to the right.
And oh, the spin-off base?
Yeah.
I'd be scared. I'm going to hit it, Ernesto, and I'm going to go right past it. It's going to stay right there for my opponent. He's got to hit this flush, right? To this side, right?
I think it's easy, but I don't know. Ah, he hit the E.
Takes that game. I'm sure he moves up 5-2. Get hooked or get a hand shoot. James hand shoot.
Yeah. Best. If he got the hand shoot, he can jump it.
That's right. The best three-piece jump cue on the market. Check him out at www.handshoecustomcues.com or give him a call at 254-498-1941. James hand shoot.
¿Viste jugar con él pesado o en el
canal? Está un poquito pesado.
¿Sí?
Un poquito.
¿Por qué traigo otro más chiquito?
Sí, voy a jugar con él un ratito, a ver cómo. Es que no estaba acostumbrado.
Ya, yo sé, por eso no quería que te lo pusieras. Hasta que no se acabara el torneo. Pero sí. Está con trabaja su gol. Pero no fallaste bola fácil ni nada. No, no. Perdiste porque probablemente no agarraste bola en la quebrada o algo.
No, no metí ni una bola en la quebrada.
Oh, no.
Con el otro chavo también.
Oh, okay.
Ni una bola.
Así que proteger la ciudad quebrada.
Sí, apenas me ganó.
No.
Y el Mike Boy también. Yo no metí bola en la quebrada.
No. Mira este chaval con.
And Joey waxed them balls. We have some navigating here to do. It happens.
Nice chef.
Looks like he's trying to check if he has a window through there. That's pretty thin. And then he has to put the juice on it too.
The best way to do it, go the left. Put a little bit in the machine, or you need that much.
Yeah, Nesto said it.
Now he can put it behind the sixes.
Just bump him and freeze him up.
Yep. I don't think he sees that shot. I don't know why.
No, he's looking to shoot.
He's looking to send the cue down. I don't know. Yeah. And he got an easy save for it.
Exactly.
Sometimes we don't see it.
Right.
It's right in front of us and we don't see it.
We're trying to figure it out.
Now he see it. Wow. Why so hard?
Left him enough of it.
No, he left the whole pool.
Yeah. Left him enough of it.
Boys coming back, right?
Very good shot.
Do I have a ball window there?
I think so. His ball was up, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, he was.
No, I don't know who went.
I think, Bo had the out.
But I don't know if he made a mistake or not. I don't know.
I'll tell you.
Well, who got to pick it up the tablet? Get up the tablet, did he win?
Yep.
He got it. There we go. All right. Bob with six inside.
Nice shot.
He changed cues. He wasn't playing with that cue when he started.
Table 12, Bo and Dave Martinell, table 12, Bo goes to 9, Dave goes to 7, come get your rack. I don't even care about 5.
shot on the 8 here. Gonna have to walk it. And a lone scratch. Wow. That is so tough. Last two balls. Just leaving them out. Why is he going this way, Ernesto? Well, that's okay. Good. There he goes. Moves up to 6-2.
Yeah. He's in good shape now.
Yeah, yeah. Now he's going to get loose. Official sponsor of the Mez West State Tour, Mez Q's. Make sure you make it down to the Mez and check out our demo cue, 6 shafts. Good. But it's close.
3 hours, 15 minutes. See ya. Take care.
See ya. Let's see you. Oh, wow. That was nice. That's no good. position, has a full ball. Nice back cut. And he has the four. It's open and available. Smart shot.
Yeah.
You guys want some water? Okay. Want water?
No. Okay.
You sure?
Okay.
Do you want water?
No.
You want water? I don't drink that crap. I like my heart. Oh, that was a good drink.
Joey thought that was some alcoholic beverage. All right. Bob does have a shot at this six ball.
Yeah.
Good chance.
Harris got no sugar.
Thank you, Harris. So right now, Bob does have a makeable seven ball. He just have to, you know, hit it good, stay down, don't jump up.
He overcut the balls right now.
Mm.
Wow, hit it pretty good. Wow.
Man, hit that ball great on this though. When they roll to the air, because then if you don't get all the way down, you're stuck. You have no rails. You're just dependent on your speed, and you have to baby the ball. You got to use the rails to come to the shots. It's just easier.
Yeah.
Joey says, "I don't care, rail, no rail. I'm making it.
Yeah.
Don't matter."
Yeah. Well.
Seven, two.
Mm.
I thank Tony Rodriguez at RE/MAX Gold Coast Realtors, Ventura, California.
The whole idea is to fix it for right now, you know. But
yeah.
I told them to fix, put the, they wait the stream. You know. They did it. Now it's playing good. So, they're not bouncing anymore. Yeah. So, what? Inside. Yeah. Now it's better than you. Well, at least you know, grab something out.
All right, Joey Chin on the break. Man.
If you live here,
no, they didn't want you guys.
No, no. Take it everything. No, you don't care. No.
Table number 9, Brandon and Al. Al Garcia, Brandon Boatman, table 9, Brandon and Al, even race to 7, can get your round.
Yeah. Milo's off. Yeah. You don't have to stroke the ball, nothing.
No, he likes to stroke the ball.
Yeah, but...
Chin on the hill.
No.
And Bobby will shade the blink.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank our sponsor, the Charter Rack, available in groups of two from the Mets West State Tour.com website. Turtle Rack. Jacked up on the 8 here to get to the 2.
Yeah, thanks.
Nobody likes to shoot jacked up.
Okay,
bye. All right. Kick on a 3 here.
Hey, you ain't that big no more to be pushing me around.
I can hold my own.
Try.
Let's see what happens.
He said he'd kick it off.
Thank you. Hung up that three ball. I think Joey's going to take advantage of this.
Oscar, we're at 11 or 10 tomorrow. Dead.
And Joey Chin looking to put this away, Ernesto.
Yes. Now I'm fall asleep.
It's a long day for us. Set his hair.
I still fighting.
Right. In the break.
Table number 7, Greg Niwa and Mike Boyd. Table 7, Greg Niwa, Mike Boyd. Mike goes to 8, Greg goes to 7.
Chip
to around.
Too far away.
Too far away.
Yeah, it's supposed to stop early. You know?
Yeah.
Stop 30, 24 at least. I think she got the 16 or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
Let me share.
Okay.
Thank you.
up at that 24?
24? They just take a long time.
Take a long time, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I said she got, I hope to, she didn't go to the 16. Now it's 24.
Mm-hmm.
It's tough to run this time. See?
Yeah. Just navigate this one rack and he will be all right. In a bad position here on this car. Gave it a good try. He gets that bump. Oh, unfortunate.
You didn't lose yet.
Mm-hmm. Tried to cut that ball in, and he's gonna get away with it. Yes, he is.
He can make it.
Will spin music past the second.
Oh yeah. I think he's supposed to make that one.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
what he did.
I named it to the hours. Helped sell them. He actually sold them.
Tough beginning shot here.
Yeah.
He mess around, this guy gets right back on him.
Yep, you never know.
That's right. We're sitting here, hill, hill. Mess around. Mess around, that's gonna be hill, hill.
Pretty soon, another guy is coming in here.
That's right. You make the other guy think he's playing good. There we go. Right in front of the hole in the snow. And here we go.
We got to stay over here till 6 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. Put a little bit of steam music on this.
Oh my God.
So you, this is coming true. He's gonna fight. It's going to be hell, hell.
A tree, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna
Bob has an angle on this four ball. Cut it in.
O sea, que tiene el monitor, todo esto, las computadoras y todo esto.
Yeah.
¿Vas a poner dónde? ¿Debajo de la mesa?
¿Cómo? No, me lo voy a llevar.
What's up, everybody? We got one more match, I think, coming up. Well, not here, but I think this is the last match of the night here, but...
Don't tell me that, another match in the TV stream, because...
Yeah,
you have to work on it. Leaving the whole town.
Yeah, it's been a long day. This is more work than work, Dan.
Yeah.
We're gonna
Well, this is for the win here for Joey. Remember when Joey beat Shane Van Boning at the Rum Runner?
Yeah.
He was so happy.
Sure, he's supposed to be happy.
Yeah.
He beat one of the best in the country. Why not?
Yeah, it was awesome. I was happy for him.
Uy.
Uy. That's it. All right, congratulations, Joey Chin, for a nice victory, and big shout out to Bob DePleche for.
No, he's he got to play, keep playing, or we got to.
Joey needs to play one more, I believe.
Table number six, Joey and James, table six.
James Harris?
Yeah, the real James Harris. I mean, I can cut the stream, so, or I can just leave it running. I mean. Just no commentary.
No, I don't want to commentary, nothing.
Hi, Dad. Get some rest. Check on.